Kemp, the World's Child Care Reform Program here in New York City. We'd like to welcome all of you to our conference. We do have a special group here in the meeting. Please take a little bit of this time to make sure that any electronics, especially phones, are either silent or turned off. And if you're taking pictures, please make sure that the flash is turned off. And finally, now that you're going to see your video performance, we ask that you remain silent for the entire performance. But if you need an exit for any reason, please wait until we'll be on stage for it at the end. With that, I'd like to introduce our performers to your educators for today's session. In the middle of the day, above my left, we have Marty Moon from Columbia University. On my right, we have Dr. Dan Rash from Tapestry University. knowledge of your being. I thought that the music avenue was over the top and wonderful. It was a fantastic connection and a voice in which you performed very different kinds of repertoire. And your connection to phrases with Andy's and the overall arc was also quite stunning, and I was particularly moved with your closing piece. If we could, could we start at the end of the program and see how our time goes to move backwards? Okay. I said this in the video, so I want to just take a moment to say this to you now. I think that your choice of this arrangement was so smart. I think the arrangement is very smart. And to choose it, I think, is wonderful. The combination of these two pieces together is River. The many arrangements, but to hear them together is, I think, a really underutilized expression and representation of North America and different populations that share the exact same harmonic vocabulary, the exact same relationship to song and spirit. This piece brings together and will sing so well and make you proud to be an American and share that with you all. And I also want you to know, personally, I encourage you to enjoy these two as you do when we sing, that I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio, which is on the Mason-Dixon line, on the Ohio River. My ancestors are from Maysville, Kentucky, which is just across the Ohio River. And my mother's family escaped enslavement in 1840 across the Deep River. And this song to my family has enormous significance. And I wanted to share that with you to ground what has become a common peace and a common joy to the culture, but is rooted in very everyday, real life and death experiences. And in the Ohio Basin, Tennessee, where Shenandoah is a little bit. But all of that said, I want you to feel the depth of that as we do sing and this wonderful collaboration that we have in two pieces. So, let's get to sing. Could we use this amazing amount of music and put all of the ends in risers? Fantastic, and two, just pull on your toes. Just, bring your knees on your shoulders back. Fantastic. Can you actually swing the middle of the piece? And when did you get such a busy focus? Why did you start with that one role? That's okay. So, where you're tuning strongest and where I